We're also learning Colorado Congressman Ken Buck might not seek another term. He told the New York Post yesterday that he's exploring options, mentioning that it would be great to join CNN. The paper reporting he's also considering joining a law firm or seeking a nomination to the FTC. He's recently become one of the most vocal Republicans to speak out against the impeachment inquiry into President Biden. He is currently serving his fifth term in Congress.